Hans Schmidt was a Catholic priest who was executed in the United States. He was found guilty of the murder of Anna Amuler, a young mother with whom he had a secret affair and gotten her pregnant. His execution in 1916 was the first of its kind in the country, as it was the first time a Catholic priest was put to death for a crime. Despite the fact that Schmidt was a Catholic priest, he was still held accountable for his action and paid the ultimate price for his crime.